let's save some Bells of Ireland seeds. The bells start off bright and green and eventually fade to an almost translucent, papery, pale brown color. Inside each bell are four seeds, and as the bells age, the seeds turn brown. Once the seeds are brown, you can harvest, but be careful. See all those thorns? This plant is no joke. I'm not kidding. It hurts really bad if you get stuck with these. I carefully pull a bell off, and you can see it's still got thorns on it, so be careful. And I rip the papery bell open and pull out the four seeds. Sometimes they stick together. I just rub them with my fingers, and there you go.